All right, what's up, guys? It's me again. I wanted to get up here and share with you guys a little bit of my fashion tips. Everyone's always commenting me on my outfits, whether it's just on a day where I feel really bummy or a day that I feel really amazing. So I just wanted to take the photo shoot before last to give you guys a chance to see that I don't spend as much money as I used to on making sure that I have to have the perfect outfit for every occasion. So one of my sisters that I love so much invited me on a photo shoot with her, and it was not last minute at all, but I waited till the night before to try to figure out what it was that I was gonna wear. And I have so many clothes, it's really bad. I need to get rid of them. But I found an outfit, you won't guess this, on Pinterest. This is where I found the outfit for the photo shoot. I literally just went scrolling on Pinterest, and I think that I typed in like spring fashion 2017 or something like that, and literally, like, obviously, like, a whole bunch of photos pop up, and I just scroll until I find this one particular picture. And this is what I used to do, like, all throughout high school and college. So if there's anybody ever wondering, like, where do I get, like, my fashion tips from, like, I used to be like a magazine, like, fanatic. Like, I used to have tubs, like, full of magazines. It used to be something that I used to collect. So that's a funny fact about me, is that I, like, used to be obsessed with magazines, which is kind of funny now because I do magazine issues every season. So make sure you check out our next one in August. Shameless plug. But so yes, I found this picture on Pinterest, and I was like, just trying to find something different, something funky, something to express who I am. So if you're doing a photo shoot, these will be tips for you to make sure that you find a picture that matches your personality. It can't be something that looks nothing like who you are, especially if it's going to be something that's for your brand. If you don't have money or have a stylish friend to help style yourself, then these are the types of things that you probably want to look for when you're trying to find pictures of just creative inspiration to kind of, like, get you going for what it is that you already have in your closet. So I knew first off that I had a houndstooth jacket, just like the one that she has, but a different color. I noticed that I paid attention to the accessories that she had on, like, big chunky accessories. So I'm like, what else do I have, you know, in my dresser or, you know, in my jewelry box that can be similar but different as well? Like, I don't want to totally copy it. I want to put my own flavor and spice to the outfit. You know, that's what fashion is about. So I didn't actually have a belt, but I wanted to do something different, like I was saying before. So I was like, what kind of jeans can I wear that, you know, actually go with the color scheme? Because, you know, it was kind of like a light pink that I had going on with the jacket. So I was just like, I'm gonna use my overalls. It's something funky, it's something that hangs that I could play with in the photo shoot. So I put the overalls on and I just hung them really low because I didn't have a belt. And then with the t-shirt, I was just like, I have to find something that's a graphic tee, just kind of like she has on, something that will pop a little bit but won't take away from the jacket, you know, won't take away from the accessories. And then I just, you know, had small little pieces of just like gold, like earrings. I had a gold watch on and like a small gold bracelet that my sister let me use. So that was the gist of the outfit, really. It's really simple. She has a hat on. I brought a hat to the photo shoot, but I didn't necessarily use it. And with this outfit, I just, because of my hair, you can see that it's up in a high bun, I spent a lot of time on my hair, and I was just kind of like, I don't want to cover it up, you know, I don't want to like take away from that aspect of the photo shoot, because I feel like hair is really important as well. So yeah, I didn't use a hat. I just really want to say, have fun and be yourself in the shoot. And that's what's going to project to your audience. That's what's going to project to who it is that you're trying to get across to. You know, even if it's just for fun, or whether you're going to use it for your brand or marketing, you want whoever's looking at it to say, like, if from either whether they know you or they don't know you, you want people to be like, that's Devin. Or you want people to be like, that is who I want to work with. You know, that is the type of person that I can see myself even being like. You know, like me being more than, I believe I'm more than just a brand, but I believe that I am. Everything that I do is ministry to God. So even something simple as a photo shoot, like I want a particular light to be shown. I want a particular look that I'm going for. You know, I want people to see someone that's fun, someone that's passionate, but someone that's funny, someone that's funky, someone that is silly. Like, I want people to see all of those things. I want people to see that I'm brilliant. So I want people to see all of these things when they're looking at my pictures. So, but don't stress. That's the one thing. I swear, like, me scrolling gave me so many millions of ideas. And actually, what I think I'm gonna do is kind of like, just every time I do a photo shoot, or you know, have a particular look, like where it's business, or you know, just something in regards to building my portfolio, because that's what I'm doing right now in regards to like modeling and things like that, I'm going to share with you guys the look. So stay tuned, be like.